I'm here with boxing great Fernando Vargas, and I caught up with him, talk some boxing. Fans love you. You put Oxnard on the map. Before you, Oxnard was not known for boxing. You changed that. Now they're known the best place for boxing on the planet, Oxnard. Fernando put Oxnard on the map.
Well, you know what? It makes me feel good because when I was an amateur, you know, I used to wear this beanie when I'd be in different tournaments, and I'd wear the beanie that said Oxnard, and I think I'll get you some pictures of it. When I was a kid, I was like maybe 112, 119, and I'm like, you know what? People are like, hey, where's Oxnard at? Well, that's where I'm from. Where's Oxnard? Is that in California? Oh well, yeah, it's in California. And then I'm like, they'll be like, where is Oxnard? I'll be like, it's an hour north of LA. So, you know, now when I see Oxnard on the Weather Channel, when I see it on TV, you know.
You put them on the map.
Well, I thank God for that. I mean, Robert, I mean, I thank God for
the big G.
If it wasn't for the big G, Oxnard wouldn't have world champions. I'll tell you that much.
Not only that, you opened up a lot of doors for a lot of people.
Well, I mean, I'm grateful that, you know, that God helped me open doors for people, but, you know, he gets all the praise and glory, and I'm just happy for all the Garcias and mom, you know, Garcias, okay. my dad.
That's, you
know,
your what family. What was Robert like as a kid? Because as an adult, we all know him. You grew up with him. Sometimes you guys slept in the same room.
In the same bed. Yeah, man, we were kids, and when my mother kicked me out of my house, and when I was a kid, Garcia took me in. And I'll never forget it. We slept in the same bed. It was like, you know, like a bunk bed. And, you know, I'll never forget that. You know what I mean? You know, Robert was always, you know, there for me. And just like a bigger brother. You know what I mean? And I'm very happy for all the success that he's having right now. And he's going to continue to have, because he had a great teacher, you know, in our father. I mean, mi jefe, el señor Eduardo García, and, you know.
And Mikey just won a title. What do you say about that?
That's amazing. I mean, it made me feel so good when García was saying that, you know, there are very few trainers that made three sons world champions. And for him to consider me as a son, it makes my heart feel good, and I love him. No quiero jefe un chingo.
Let me tell you, Fernando Vargas, you can follow him on Twitter @_FernandoVargas right here in Vegas, for EsNewsReport.com. I'm Mike Secback.
Reporting.
And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.